Celeste, put your hands down. Celeste! All right.
Chocolate place?
Chocolate place?
Y'all think it might be close?
No, I don't think it's close. It's like a fifth time.
I like the idea of it.
Man, it's been a long time since I've been down here.
Yeah,
this is it. Right here. You had a taller place? Yeah.
And then I have four bonbons on the bottom shelf that are all vegan. And on the very bottom shelf, starting with that black and gold one, all the way to the one that looks like a cup, like a Reese's cup. But it's got tahini, almond butter, and pollinated sugar instead. Ooh, so it's richer. It's so much better. All four of those on the bottom shelf.
Let me try that.
Absolutely. Would you like to put in a little bag if you want to get
vegan?
We do also have a vegan chocolate ice cream.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow. I just don't want the milk.
My tummy's all free. I know, I can't have milk either.
This is a anything
else for
you?
The pink circle has been a passion fruit company. One of all of them.
Shop we used to go to when I was a little girl.
Don't it smell like a library? Like,
yeah,
like books?
It don't sound, yeah, it don't smell like
that's what they should almost do. That's a nice old place, and I hope they make it.
Oh, yeah, they have
the just the
huh?
Just the
I know.
So extreme.
Yeah, because it's original.
Yeah.
You can see this. Look at the bag.
And on the inside, it's and this is a huge, just open space.
Should make their walls into bookshelves.
Oh,
that's what it smells like a lot. It smells like books.
It smells like a library.
They should make it.
It smells like coffee.
Yeah. festival, remember?
Have we damaged it already?
Probably already damaged it, right?
Can't bring kids to a French Quarter project. Like, it's gonna be like decadence. It's just a lot of.
Save your family.
That was already damaged. She's good with it, right?
No, let's not do further damage.
You don't see.
Opposed to a family friendly pride thing. I'm not opposed to a family friendly pride thing.
That's a fitness gym over here.
What?
There's a gym over there.
Yeah. The
bearded barber lady.
The piglets. The piglets.
I'm not going my hair, I eat it.
I see you, queen. What's that step, right? What's that step?
They're going to talk to John over there.
Oh, yeah. I don't know how you do that, though.
How you doing? Wait a minute. Oh.
They got the light. They got the red light.
Denny's? That's Denny's right there.
That's what?
Denny's. Oh. I mean, not the other Denny's, but.
Magazine. You don't remember, you
were
little bitty
girls. Wow, look at these homes. These are nice 19th century homes. That goes a massage parlor right here. Got all the beads, got all the beads here. And the beads up there as well. Pierre's gonna love this.
Stop right here.
We gotta wait here for them. You know, they're far behind. How y'all doing?
Worst for crowds because I'm so short.
So even though they hate like everything I say, like really don't like fucking at all.
Oh, the cat's out. I don't know why I let these cats out and dogs. Hey Layla, you gotta stop. They're letting the cat. What the hell just happened? Over there. Please tell me that's not a crime scene.
It's New Orleans, you never know.
Alright. So we're...
See, they got rid of that old gym, too. Grandmother, do you know what happened over there? You know what happened over there? I mean, all those... Lord, what the hell happened over here? Mother, the only two chocolate ones here.
You want me to hurry up, huh? Huh? You don't want me to get hit.
5 and 6. Some of them are open till like 7.
But remember, that was for the champagne stroll, which...
Sixth Street here. This place, magazine, come.
I mean, COVID would have killed the massage.
How you doing? Oh, you gotta stop here. Antique still? Magazine ain't antique mall.
Celeste.
Antique store, yeah.
Celeste, come see.
Celeste, come see.
Guy retired.
All your friends.
Are you scared, Celeste?
I can't even tell.
Osborne.
Okay.
if we can just get, if we can just walk past it without nobody noticing.
Oh, that's the place. But you know that's not gonna happen.
8th Street. Empanola. Oh, those look nice. You like croissant. Hey, how y'all doing?
Question, guys.
What is
it? Have you all ever heard of Care Before? Hi.
How y'all doing?
Good, good. We're a nonprofit. Hi, how are you? Don't get left now.
All right. Pizza. Erica, look at a Florida girl.
Lush?
Florida girl.
No problem. Flirty girl, y'all. This is Harmony Street. Oh, they want to go in here. With all that music, y'all, this is Dolly Parton. We in Flurry Girls. Got some devotion candles back there. Really good. Oh, put that up on me. That's so childish. Making somebody about their color. Balcony Bay and Cafe Bar and Cafe. Oh, that's Walgreens, right?
It looks like a
treat cake. Thank you, man. Grab room off. Oh, it's starting to drizzle a little bit. All right, you guys, this is Brew Mart here. Crossing Pleasant Street. It's drizzling a little bit, y'all. That's the Bulldog over there. Wait, the Bull, not the Bulldog. No, we gotta go back.
No, you stay here.
Juicy thing.
How y'all doing?
Hey, how's it going?